Richard Bailey still maintained he had nothing to do with Helen Brock's disappearance.
It's no way, shape, or form that whatever happened to Helen Brock, if she could go out of the grave or wherever she might be, I guarantee you she'd hang sheet metal right now.
By the end of Miller's 5-year investigation, 36 crimes in Portugal, including Tom Sandman Burns, Joe Clement, and George Lindemann Jr. Jack Mann, who was never charged with anything, the disappearance of Helen Brock.